Ah, sorry, I'm muted. Yeah, no, it's been totally fine. It's, obviously not as good as the new ones, because it's not as fine-tuned, you know, the momentum and all that. Like, this one's more like the new ones, where you press a button and he swings, instead of, like, the bump system, like the first two. But, it's a step in a good direction if you try to like rewind your mind back, I guess, but yeah, it's okay. The bump system lets you go a lot quicker, you just move faster. This game's a lot slower, it feels less unique than those. It's still good, but yeah. The bosses are pretty shit, the story's fine, the areas are whatever. It's pretty just kinda, it's right in the middle. I don't hate it, I don't totally love it though. I don't know what 4 was like back in the day. I don't know if this is the first one with this kind of gameplay, or 4 was. We're gonna play the remake of 4, I'm not gonna play the original. The original three is like a side scroller, so I don't know what was in between. The bosses and the levels, they're whatever. Nice, comfy enough little game. It's definitely not just total horseshit like I was expecting. We're about near the end. It's got some interesting levels. There's a couple that are like outside. This one's like still like in a normal city half the time. It'd definitely be a good one to see remade, and they've thought about remaking it, so. I mean, it's obviously looks better, more budget than like 1 and 2. But I feel like 1 and 2 is still more fun. Like, I like them better, but this one's not that far behind. 1 and 2 are also a pain in the ass sometimes, so. But they're nice. We're pretty close to finishing up that much, so who cares? Make a save. So we're supposed to take the underground passage from the west side. How's our XP looking? I don't think we're leveling up our physical anytime soon. I'm not that worried about our magic. It's quite a bit to level it up. I gotta get close to leveling physical again at that point. There's definitely like some weird hitboxes, and sure, like the shield's kind of like whatever. And most of the bosses are pretty lame. Just kind of walk up, because the combat's so like simple and slow, I guess you could say. It doesn't leave a whole lot to really do when it comes to the boss design, I feel like. Oops. I'm gonna go back out this way. I think it still definitely did better, but I definitely feel like it's more limiting than the quick movement and shit. Pokey pokey, yeah. I mean, it's like Zelda's got that kind of shit, but Zelda also has a bunch of gadgets. I can tell that you move a little quicker, it feels a little more tight. The attacks are way quicker. Which this is supposed to be more like you're dueling dudes, you know, you're fighting guys, it's totally fine. It's fun enough to fight normal dudes, but it doesn't make a whole lot for boss design. Kind of just an alright East game. There's some cool things like being able to remap the. Like, there's a quick save option, there's remapping every piece of your controls and shit. I think that's really good for the time. Like, you know, they know what. They have that cool quality of life shit that I like in these games. It keeps it speedy. I don't have a lot of items. I gotta wonder. Oh, I guess it's all the gems it's supposed to be. I forgot. I guess technically we've seen all the items though. Yeah, all the ones after this will be a lot more modern. The next one we're gonna play, I think, is the first. Well, if we get it in, there's Salsetta next, which would be like the quick one like we saw in the last game. I think it's the first one like that, so. And then the three after that, which will be last three, are party based, where they're really quick and you're attacking just like normal, but you have like other dudes with you and you can play as them and shit if you want. The wrong way. I see this brush. What are these brushes for? VY but high defense. What the hell? Don't understand. I mean, there's that one kid who wanted a brush way earlier. I think we were supposed to do something a ways back. I'm trying to look up and see what the brush was about, but... let's just go back to town or something. Someone's trying to go quick. I think we have to, like, activate the thing. This game has a lot of, like, talk to random assholes and push forwards the game, push the game forwards, even though, you know, it's just the way you're supposed to do. Every game has a little bit of that, but this one seems to be a big, big criminal when it comes to that. Pretty guilty. There's a lot of go talk to random asshole in the middle of nowhere. Like, I definitely like that this is a just like a big city level instead of some like old ruin or something. It's like more, you know, like actually storm and keep kind of thing, like a with people. It's different. So we had to talk to this guy, I guess. I was looking for the brush thing and I happened to see that. I'm like, well, might as well save myself some time, but I don't know what the brush is for. It's more on rails than I thought. I don't know why they're in the inn, though. Hopefully we don't have to have the bracelet moused over with the cursor. Just in case, I'm gonna make sure it is. Well, that's my thing, is like, I wouldn't be here either, because this is a sacrifice. He knows, like, this is how people die. Like, that's what it's for, sacrificing. But he has this bracelet, which I guess is supposed to protect him. But even then, dude, I'd still be spooked, man. You're, like, going to, like, a fucking, like, a fucking cattle fucking slaughter lineup, man, the slaughterhouse. I guess it's Adol, dude. I don't give a fuck. They're all supposed to be hypnotized. We're the only ones that aren't. It always has to go it alone, man, against, like, fucking the biggest odds. Like, everything relies on this dude being able to kill, like, millions of fucking guys. All, like, high levels of badassery, man. The high power levels. Wonder when we'd come here. Equipment. These guys are just more stats for some reason. Oh, and the magic system is really stupid in this. It's very, very lame. The old magic was more simple, but it was more useful. In this, there's like bazillions of combinations and they all look different. But most of them are really useless, or they're just screen wide attacks that are slow. And a lot of them, like most attacks, can't even be used on bosses. It just bans the ability to use magic. And like the weird charge up, you have to like wind it up like a Gatling gun. It has to reach like 100% charge, but like not everything uses more than 10. It just feels very odd, like. There's just systems there just to have them there. Maybe like feel kind of like gimmicks, like they look cool. Like this. It's a pain in the ass way to like go through menus, but it looks cool. It's different, you know. Like I feel like there's a lot of decisions like that. They're not really like good. They're not like horrible. They're just kind of like why even bother sort of deals. Asios ring. Negate 10 enemy attacks before breaking. Not bad. Use that in the last fight, probably. Micromanage that shit. Instead of dropping money, they drop like these two. See, there's like weird hitbox shit. There's issues. It's not perfect, but it's not like a pile of dog shit. This looks like some pretty serious shit, man. Also pretty easy. I died like a couple times. It's not that easy. It's not that different from the other ones, but it's definitely not asking a whole lot. I think there's only one difficulty level too, at least so far. maybe unlock more later, but I was like, I'm gonna replay it. Gameplay is not the kind of game I'd want to play on a harder difficulty anyways. We'll probably be done with it within an hour. Probably won't start anything after that. Maybe. Probably not, though. I don't know what I would start. We've got games coming in the mail soon. I mean, tomorrow we have to start something anyways, but... we will see. Not really sure. Could do another East game, but I kind of want to save the party East games until after Salsetto, which I don't know when I'll get that in the mail. I'll be doing God of War, Ghost of Sparta, and Chains of Olympus in a couple days. Could do like DMC 1 and 2 tomorrow, so I just want them out. We'll see. Don't know. Not that worried about it. Oh yeah, it'll be a big leap, but it's been a while. Hey dog, Chris. I'm looking forward to DMC2 though. I feel like it's gonna be such a piece of shit. That'll be cool. Maybe I should do. Yeah, I should have a couple of drinks when we play it. We'll see. I don't want to just get like boozed up all the time just for shit. So I want to mainly save it for multiplayer and RE4 Pro. Like, see what I mean by this being easy? You just like fucking just just tank him. Like I wasn't even. There's no skill in that entire fight. I dodged a couple things. I got a few lucky hitboxes, but... I mainly just fucking spanked the fuck out of them then. What is their XP at? Get one more level. Oh yeah, I just killed like a couple dudes. Usually you don't skip guys in this game. I already skipped a couple, so... or in these games. Back up. Oh, I'm picking up the money. Just can't help myself, I guess. That looks like a final, or a boss room, an important room. Maybe it's the final room or not, who knows. It's definitely not max level. I'm not gonna go for a max level. Just get some levels. door won't open. The way is shut. Door stuck. Door stuck, please. This looks pretty important. Out of favor, dude. Put your favor out first. Better get your ass out of there, dude. This dude just fucking looking around for people. Then we will share our fate. Let's go. Fucking Yahoo! Oh shit. Fucking Jesus lands in the castle. I don't feel like having to heal a bunch, and we're not going to get enough kills to level. I wish that we could have thanked him. Shut the fuck up. It all goes back to the past, just fucking slams down three dudes and just comes right back. Yahoo! She had some secret passage. Jesus Christ, we got the fucking Satan shit down here. Oops, forgot to make a save. My bad. Although, this is the final boss. I've got so much healing, we might not need a save. A boss or not? Feast upon your flesh. Fuck, I'm almost moving around, dude. That's the problem, man. Like, very little space to hit these dudes. That fucking attack fucking sucks my ass. Or is this the one she's gonna use a bunch, right? Not even a fucking mess. Yes, and it's the final fight. Might as well go all out. Oh, we didn't even really need it. Yes, and there's more. It always sucks when you use a healing thing, but then you end up with just enough health where you wouldn't have needed it anyway. Okay. That's just an extra boss. One health pots, pretty light for that. Thank you. What an asshole. And come back safely. Your mission ain't all if you choose to accept it. Is this the true evil? This feels pretty final. Whoa, bro. Oh, fuck. Let's go. Fucking isometric action. That ring didn't last long, did it? Protected you from how I was like 10 hits or some shit. You'll never defeat me! The jumping man! Jumping Pokemon. There's Demon. That's the problem, it's like most bosses are just like that, you just fucking jump Pokemon. That's it. I mean, we still had another save you from death, 2 full heals, and 9 60% heals. Fucking aim them. Let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Will Adol make it out of the interdimensional philosopher's stone Satanist room? Of course. Everybody waits in line like good boys, man. Stop talking, haul some ass. Of course it is, man. It just rolls back, dude. Hey, boss! How'd you make it out? Don't worry about that, boss. Oh, shit. This dude's got like 100,000 pounds of armor on him. He's just holding on, man. Dude could probably fucking throw down a couple of fucking pull-ups real quick. Dumbass. I'm gonna see every single person come out, man. I don't give a damn. Leave some fucking room for Adol, man. Jesus. I'm gonna fucking block his ass off, man. You're not coming back. bro. Really? Willie Harrelson? Crimson hair. He came and killed 3 people. Yahoo. Fucking time travel, dude. I barely even know what's going on anymore. I guess there's been time travel the entire game. The city and shit. Time halting and shit. Time stasis. Great, but where? Is she like frozen somewhere? We hurry, we might just make it. And he's just sitting here talking. Hell yeah, dude. fucking teleports in. Huh. Who the hell are you? Just fucking squats down in front of me. Music stop. Is this more pussy he's gonna turn down, dude? Every game there's somebody ripping for him. He's just like, I got adventures to fucking embark upon, baby. I ain't got time for no fucking bullshit. Take Willie, dude. I feel bad for Willie, man. Ain't all fucking pieced. He always just fucking slips out in the middle of the night, man. Or very early morning. Oh, there it is, man. The shutdown. Oh my god, he didn't actually have that much to say to her. Maybe she saw it in his eyes, but there was no chance. Time to go save another country. I should have just put, yeah, this one was easy, dude. No problem. It was like they're everything. Their world was saved. He's just out here killing fucking spiders, dude. Yeah. Yeah. That'd be kind of funny being it on, man. This country was easy to save. It's a world-ending crisis. No biggie on this one. Not as hard as the last. Just fucking killing, like, montage of spiders. Shabba, shabba. Oh, shit. She hauled that much ass in the actual game. Courage, a bon adventurous spirit, a bold will. Fire fucking games will make more, Jesus. Who the hell hurt this one? Oh, Stein. I doubt you'll meet him again, dude. Well, Stein's in one of the party games. I mean, Doggy is. Doggy's the only recurring character worth the shit so far. I doubt we're gonna get any recurring dudes from 5. Yeah, we killed him, man. All I did was jump in place for 5 minutes, stabbing this fucker. Or not 5 minutes. We got killed, and then I came back to life because I had a get out of jail free card. Years, what is she legal in 5 years? Jesus Christ, he's already got people lining up in every game. Now he's got fucking underage bitches pledging themselves. Yeah, the jumping part was a big one. I had like 12 heals left, 3 of which were full heals. The other 9 were 60% heals. I only used one. That's pretty much every boss, man. You just fucking zerg them. It's easy as fuck. Even without heals, you can zerg most of them. One heal for the final boss. This little girl chasing down a merman. What the fuck kind of shitty parents? Whoa! Water tricks. Yeah, pretty underwhelming final boss. Every boss was pretty shit. This might have the series worst bosses. I'm not saying something, considering one and two's, or one's bosses. The gameplay is so simple. Probably just limited by the gameplay in this. They aren't horrible, but... none of them are great. Well, like, the story was fine. Fucking any grass I've ever seen. Well, that was that. Finn. It's one of those you can't like continue on off of. Probably.